you. So this next song is one of my originals. It's called Cross Your Heart, and I wrote it with, does anybody here know Michael Bame? He's local, he's in Qualcomm Beach, I see some nods. Michael is awesome, incredibly talented, and we wrote this song together, and I have to race here from today to go over there tomorrow to record it in studio, and then back here for Saturday, so this is my last chance to perform it.
Just say